Weather, news, sports, and more. This is the Warrior News, Wilson's source for news and information. Broadcasting from Wilson Area High School, the Warrior News starts right now.
Good morning, Wilson. Today is Friday, March 10th, 2017. I'm Brandon Miller.
And I'm Lillian Altenen.
At the top of today, we'll send you out live with the snow with meteorologist Michael Jablonski.
Good morning, Wilson. We're out here live in this Friday snowstorm, which has been quite interesting. So first off, I just want to apologize on behalf of the Wilson Weather Center to the entire school for my incorrect prediction of a two-hour delay. Now, if you're wondering exactly what ended up happening, we ended up having a warm pocket of air, which drove the snowstorm a bit to the north, and therefore the snow didn't start until about an hour and a half ago. But as you can see, it is in full force right now. And for those of you still wondering of the question of whether or not we could get the last 2 hours off of school instead of the first 2 hours, well, I'm guessing you don't want to hear the answer from me now, but we will take it over to our other chief meteorologist, Caleb Cawley, in just a moment. But first, we're going to take it back to the desk for a word or two.
Scholastic scrimmage is canceled for today. The next meeting will be held on March 17th.
Attention seniors, please vote for your location of the senior class trip through the email Ms. Vargas sent you in Google Forms. Your vote is due by 2:40 on Monday, March 13th. Please vote for Hershey Park.
If you haven't bought your chance to go see Drama Club's production of Little Shop of Horrors, be sure to do so. Tickets are limited. And now we take it over to weather with our meteorologist, Caleb Cawley.
Okay, Caleb, yeah.
Good morning. I'm Wilson Weather Authority meteorologist Peter. Put on the on air on the in the top. All right, back to the desk. Go ahead. What are you doing?
You didn't tell me
what's on. Just go. Just read on that thing.
All right. The gifted seminar meeting scheduled for today has been rescheduled to next Friday, March 17th. Please see Ms. Hogman with any questions.
Cheerleading tryouts will begin on Monday. They will be held from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. You may try out for just fall or winter sports or competition team, which includes fall and winter. Open gym will be held Tuesdays at Avona from 6 to 7:30.
And now we take it over to weather with Caleb Cawley.
Again.
All right, sorry about that, guys. I'm Wilson Weather Authority meteorologist Caleb Cawley, here with a look at your AccuWeather forecast. All right, we're going to try to fix this problem. We're going to send it back to the desk quick. We're going to give weather attempt number two in a second. Guys, back to you.
The newspaper club will be held after school on Tuesday, March 14th in room 203 to plan the next edition of The Echo. All members should attend. The next prom committee meeting will be Thursday, March 16th, immediately after school in the library. All officers must attend, and anyone interested in helping to plan the prom is welcome to come.
Baseball season is here already. Actually, no, we're not going to go to that yet. We're going to try weather for the third time. All right, we'll send it to you, Caleb. Let's try this one more time.
All right, there we go. We got it. Perfect. I'm Wilson Weather Authority meteorologist Caleb Cawley here with a look at your AccuWeather forecast. And this is for real this time. For your day today, we're looking at a high temperature going up to around 38 degrees. We're going to see this snow continuing all throughout our day today. And we're going to see snow totals reaching anywhere between 1 to 3 inches with locally higher amounts. So up in the Poconos, East Stroudsburg, Bangor, they all are off today, and that's due to the amount of snow that they already have up there, and they're going to continue to accumulate and pile up on that, and we're going to see the snow continue. For tonight, overnight low temperature dropping back to around 15 degrees. It'll be turning out clear and colder, but then getting into your day on Saturday, it looks like we're going to be seeing those temperatures continue to be cold. That high for tomorrow is going to be around 29 degrees. It will be breezy and colder with sun and some clouds around. Getting into your day on Sunday, we're looking at that high temperature still remaining cold, high of 31 degrees, and we'll see the sun pretty much dominating for your day on Sunday. That is a look at your AccuWeather forecast. Now it is time for your sunrise trivia on this Friday morning. According to the Pennsylvania Department of Education, how many students are enrolled here at Wilson Area High School? 654, 664, 674, or 704? Anchors, guesses?
Okay, well, this one is not in my forte, so I'm gonna go with Take a guess here, 674.
I'm also gonna say 674.
674. All right, well, Peter, the answer, the correct answer is 664.
Oh, great.
You
terrible
guys,
question.
Terrible question.
Yeah.
You guys, okay. This is Brandon Miller's first one wrong. Back to the desk.
All right, baseball season is here already, and the baseball team is working hard to prepare for another big year. Take a look.
Smell what the Rock is cooking.
Thanks to our producers, Caleb and Brandon, for that excellent production.
No problem. Before we go, we would like to wish the Drama Club the best of luck with their productions this weekend.
That wraps it up for the week. Keep up to date with The Warrior News through Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. You can find us at The Warrior News 15. You can also view all of our segments and broadcasts at The Warrior News YouTube page. I'm Lillian Antonin.
I'm Brandon Miller. Thanks for tuning in on the best broadcast of the year. Goodbye. Big stars breaking out through.